If you've been to Keelung this summer, you might have visited the new sightseeing bridge at Wanghaixiang Fishing Harbor.
Its 360-degree views of the local coastline are a big tourist draw. But some visitors are alarmed by the appearance of the new bridge.
It was only built in March, but why does it look so weather-beaten already? And why are officials so sanguine? Let's take a look.
A beautiful seaside view. But examining the bridge gives some visitors a fright. Mottled chunks of rusted metal seem to peel from the structure, some as big as your hand. Pick them up and they crumble to bits like a cookie.
Looking at it practically, how long can this thing last? It's kind of weird, I guess. I think it's rust.
It's an unsettling sight, but this sightseeing bridge in Keelung was only completed in March and was opened with a visit from President Tsai Ing-wen. Now it appears to be covered in rust. What gives?
The oxidation of weathering steel takes some time. After weathering, it forms a protective layer made of rust.
The rust-like substance is actually there to protect the metal. The bridge is made from weathering steel, an alloy somewhere between normal steel and stainless steel. In normal weather, it gradually oxidizes to produce this protective layer, eliminating the need for paint and creating a structure highly resistant to ocean gales.
In the future, this will save the county government a lot of money on maintenance, protection, and upkeep.
To save visitors from worrying, Keelung County has erected signs on either side of the bridge, explaining that the rust is normal and a sign of the bridge's proper functioning.